I Do what God has sent you and that to do. Everybody has got a purpose.
Amen.
You can't expect to go and sing in heaven if ever you have broken your contract here on earth.
Mm.
So, with these few ways, can you encourage
people as well? Abahleli ebandleni ngathi inkosi ngabanceda. Let's get up. Gauteng is so big. We can't fight with the little choir that we are having before us. We need more of people because Gauteng is big. Ngathi uThixo angasisiza bazalwane. Sike sibone lapho umoya osiholela khona. The spiritual eye, ngathi lingavuleka. The Passover was here. Everybody is revived. Inkosi masincede. Whosoever ohleli phansi netalent lakhe, please let's see the group of music leaders bazosinceda kuze nathi sincedakale. Kuze mhlazana sishiya lo mhlaba sazi ukuthi we have served our purpose. So we really thank you so much. We are so humbled ukuthi you took your time to arrange this type of music. May the good Lord reward you accordingly.
Amen.
Lastly, we will like someone to read for us Acts chapter 16, verse 25 to 30.
Verse 25 to 30. And at midnight, Paul and Silas prayed and sang praises unto God, and the prisoners heard them. 26. And suddenly there was a great earthquake, so that the foundations of the prison were shaken, and immediately all the doors were opened, and everyone's bands were loosed. 27. And the keeper of the prison, awaking out of his sleep, and seeing the prison doors open, he drew out his sword, and would have killed himself, supposing that the prisoners had been fled. 28. But Paul cried with a loud voice, saying, Do thyself no harm, for we are all here. 29. Then he called for a light and sprang in and came trembling and fell down before Paul and Silas. 30. And brought them out and said, Sirs, what must I do to be saved? Amen.
You can ask the same question. Sirs, what can I do to be saved? Zulu, please. Anyone even in the congregation, they can read for us. From verse 25. The Sutu reader, please, let's get ready as well.
Verse 25. Kodwa phakathi kobusuku uPaul noSile bakhuleka bebonga uThixo izibotshwa zabezwa. Kwathi masinyana kwabakhona ukuzamazama komhlaba okukhulu kwazanyazanyiswa isisekelo setilongo. Wavuleka iminyango yonke masinyana kwathukululwa izibotshwa zabo bonke. 27. Umlindi waphaphama wabona iminyango yetilongo ivulekile wakhotha inkemba waeza kuzibulala ethi izibotshwa sezibalekile. 28. Kodwa uPaul wamemeza ngezwi elikhulu ethi, Ungazilimazi sikhona sonke. 39. Wabiza isibani, weqa wangena ethuthumela, wawa phansi phambi kukaPaul noSili. 30. Wabaphumesa wathi, Makhosi, ngingenzani ukuba ngisindiswe na? Amen.
Amen. Nawe ungabuza umbuzo ukuthi ngingenzani ukuze ngisindiswe na? Sutho. Ntate Mphela, re tla kopa le re balle if there's no one. If he's available. Or anyone can read for us, please.
Me,
sorry, Rekopa Thome Fasima.
25. Empa bosiu bo boholo, Paulo Silas, ba ne ba rapela, ba binela modimo difela, Me, ba kwa letsun lebona, ba ne ba mamela, 26. Me hang tsisinya o e kholo ya lefatshe ya e bateng. Metheo ya le ya tronko ya ba ya sisinyela. Hang hang menyako ka ofela ya bulwa. Me mahlahlela a bohle a lokoloha, 27. Ya ba molebedi wa tronko o tsoha borokong. Me ha bona menyako ya tronko e butswe, a pshemola sabole ya hae a re wa ipolaya ka hore ba hlamilweng ba balehile, 28. Empa Paulose a mo hoeletsa ka lentswe le phahameng a re, o se ke wa ipolaya hobane re sa le mona kaofela, 29. Empa ha a kopile lebone a mathela teng a itiela maotong a Paulose le Silase a ntse a tlakasela, 30. A nto ba ntshetsa ntle a re, Benghadi, e ka kgona ke etse jwang ho bolokeha?
Benghadi, e ka kgona ke etse jwang ho bolokeha? The wonder of the cross. Somebody today can be saved. Somebody can be sanctified, baptized by the Holy Ghost, or your talent can be renewed. May God bless you.
For a closing prayer as the choir sings just the chorus of that last song, May I Never Lose the Wonder of the Cross. We'll ask Reverend Matlango to please give us a closing prayer.
Chikona mandla onke umsebenzi baba onke so wenzile uphethile baba. We are all walking, Lord, into a new day. A new page has been turned in our lives. Even those, Lord, who were born again years ago, each time your word is being preached, Chikoso mandla, it is refreshing. It is new. It turns a new page in our lives. Siyabonga Baba, siphuma out of these campgrounds, being fully persuaded to come so mandla. Uba Nkosami siyaqhubeka ukukhonza, siyaqhubeka ukulandela, siyaqhubeka ukusebenzela. Siyaqhubeka Nkosi ukuba sikonke la sizabe sihamba khona, sizabe sizibani Baba, shining lights Nkosami elungileyo, drawing those that are in the dark to be curious. Babuze Nkosami ukuba ngabantu baphi laba, kwenzakalani kubo. Sithi ke Thixo elungileyo siyabonga ngoba uhamba nathi. Phuma nathi Nkosi xa siphuma la, njengoba usithwalile Baba siza la, wasiphephisa ezingozini, wasithwala Baba ngaphansi kwamaphiko akho. Sithwale sonke futhi Baba olungileyo, sibuyela ezindaweni zethu. Umoya wakho Baba ulokuphephetha ngaphakathi kwethu. Sithole Nkosami izingilosi zihonqoloze Nkosami amakhaya ethu. Siyakubonga Baba olungileyo. We continue to give praise and honor to you, O Lord my God. We thank you, our Lord Jesus. The job has been done. We thank you and we praise you. We praise you, O Heavenly Father. Konke lokhu Baba sicela sinokubonga. thanking you also, Lord, for the leaders you've given us. Thank you, Lord, for the gospel. Konke Baba Siyabonga. Thank you for the singers who oiled everything, Lord, and put a cherry on top of all what, Lord, you've done for us. We thank you, Lord, in the powerful name of our Lord Jesus Christ, now and forevermore. Amen.